There was a large tribute this past weekend for a 36-year-old Wyoming smoke jumper. Tim Hart's flag-draped casket was carried by a Forest Service honor guard to the service Saturday that was held at Cody High School football field. The pipes and drums played Amazing Grace after tributes were heard from his fellow firefighters, Wyoming's Governor Mark Gordon, and others. Hart was described as fit, fast, gritty, and funny. He died after a hard fall while responding to a fire in New Mexico.